The Bible says that when we're born into the world, we are spiritually dead. We have no life in us. We're separated from God. And the reason is because of the sin in our life. But then we get times in our life where we decide that even though God's got a masterpiece, we're going to improve on it. And we wreck the masterpiece. Come and die and find that I may truly. That what God does when we confess our sins to Him is that God takes the sin in our life, the things that we've messed up, and He makes it into something even more beautiful. Did you know that? Because He is the master artist. He takes those things that we have done that we think were an improvement, that we're really ruining it. He redeems it by His power, His wisdom, His love, His insight, and He makes it something far more beautiful than it ever was before.